AutoDXF is an add-in for Autodesk Inventor that simplifies the workflow with assemblies with sheet metal parts. AutoDXF provides tools to post-process DXF files to make them more suitable for manufacturing. Switch to DXF/DWG setting tab to set up the file processing options. You can merge the profiles into polylines, replace splines with line segments, and make sure that all coordinates are positive. Next section makes it possible to automatically place tapped holes on a separate layer. Also, point objects can be created in the centers of the holes. This is useful when laser cutting the parts, and you want to exclude threaded holes from laser cutting, and just mark the locations of such holes. You can also add bending information to bend lines in DXF files. Checking this option will include bend angles, directions, and radii as texts on a separate layer. You can set the text height and decimal precision. Possible use case is to engrave bending information on flat patterns to make the bending process easier. Text data can be used to insert customizable texts in DXF files. Texts can include various information about the sheet metal. You can configure the properties, order, prefix, and which to include, set the layer name and color, and define the text height as a fixed value or relative to the flat pattern dimensions. Checking place small holes on a separate layer option will automatically detect holes smaller from a defined value and place them on a separate layer. The threshold size is defined as a fraction of the sheet metal thickness. This way you can remove small holes that cannot be laser cut. Let us export the files and check the result in AutoCAD. We can see that bending information is automatically created. Threads and small holes are moved to separate layers. And text information is added to the DXF files. AutoDXF makes it quick and easy to process flat patterns to make them more suitable for manufacturing process.